Today, I'd like to talk to you a little bit about a first right contingency. Hello, it's Jeremy Ward with Ward Realty Services. A first right would be a contingency within a purchase agreement where a buyer would need to sell their home prior to him being able to afford the next house. A lot of times buyers don't want to write an offer on a new home without selling their other home because they're afraid of the two payments, right? But there is a way where we can put in an offer, get a price agreed upon, get the conditions agreed upon in the purchase agreement, and have a first right contingency that allows us to have an accepted offer once the buyer sells their, we'll call it home one, they can turn around and purchase home two. Now, the benefit to the seller would be, yes, I've got an offer that's basically accepted once home one sells for this buyer, we'll start on home two and we'll take it to closing. But the seller gets to leave with a first right contingency. The seller gets to leave their home and on the market and actively market it for another offer. Now, with that said, if the seller does get another acceptable offer, he has to give the buyer a certain specific amount of time that was agreed upon. It might be 48 hours, it could be 24 hours, it could be 2 weeks. It's whatever is agreed upon in that first right contingency. You got to give them that time to perform. So make it easy. Seller gets an accepted offer. He goes to the previous buyer's agent, says, hey, look, we've got another offer that we could accept. We want to go ahead and give you your notice of your first right. So you've got, say, 48 hours to let us know if you can perform or not. So they go back, the agent goes back to the buyer and says, look, the seller's got an offer on a house that is acceptable. Basically means it's as good as offer as you've given them probably. Can you go ahead and perform without selling your house? Maybe that buyer can, maybe he can't. Let's say he can't. He says, no, I've got to release the house because I can't perform. So they would do the release, and then the seller would be able to move forward with the new buyer. So it's kind of a nice thing. You've got, you know, one in hand and looking for another one, right, as a seller. For the buyer, it gives them some certainty that, okay, we've got the house located. We know what we're going to pay for it. All we got to do now is just get our previous house sold. And a lot of times they'll sell it kind of aggressively on price to make sure it gets done before somebody else makes another offer and kicks them out of their first right position. So that's just a brief, like 30,000 feet view of it. There's a lot of language that goes with that on the contract. But just, you know, you need to know that we have several contingency plans to make a move fit. When I say that, you know, a lot of times people won't even go look at houses because they don't know how they're going to sell theirs. So you really need to reach out to a trusted real estate agent and get some advice and look at your options. Let them kind of create a custom plan up for your situation. If you'd like to reach out to me or one of my agents, you can feel free to give me a call at 812-987-4048. We can talk to you a little bit about your situation, come up with a custom plan, and go to work for you. For more local, up-to-date real estate information, please like and subscribe to the Jeremy Ward Team YouTube channel.